Okay. Ah, okay, so gonna be a tough one. But I can get it. Full focus. We have dirt full speed. Schraste wie dirt, to be precise. It's all about the speed sliding. Wow. Oha. Then I'm gonna lose it here. No, we're still in. That was way too close to the wall. Zack. That's the Chase 3 training. That's the Chase 3 training. On the Shrasta V-Dirt. Really good, guys. Yeah, the track is probably not hunted. A really nice track. Let me just. I don't know what to say. I didn't talk much, did I? So first of all, very nice scenery. I like the dark things. Looks really beautiful. So it's all. I don't even know where to start. Let's watch the first world record with inputs. There seems to be more possible. And let's see. It's all about the speed sliding on the dirt. And now comes, like, if you don't know what a speed slide is, you need to type this into YouTube and watch the Moda speed slide tutorial, maybe. There is a plug-in by there's a plug-in to see the skid marks, right? This might be helpful. I'm personally not a fan of this. And I'm not using it. So it's all about the line, the speed slides. What else? The gears are not important. There's only the fifth gear. Yeah, I think that's it. I think that's it. So you can see the inputs a little bit. Ah, he's speed sliding on the road. I didn't speed slide on the road. Maybe there are even speed slides on the road. Air brake here. Here? No, he kept the grip. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if there's any speed slides on the road. So you cannot see the skid marks. But usually you have skid marks on the back of the car, and you want to overlap the skid marks. But in order to understand this, you have to maybe watch a YouTube tutorial about speed sliding. And if you put the shadow quality too high, for example, you can see them better. I don't see them at all. I'm just following the world record ghosts, have the immediate feedback if I'm fast or not. You can also hear it a little bit. You hear a little bit of a dirt sound if you're speed sliding. And if you use the plug-in, then you can see the skid marks. But I'm not a fan of this. I'm not a fan of this. Let's watch somebody else. Yeah, I think that's it. I cannot give you any advice. There's no cuts or reroutes so far. There better be no cuts or reroutes. I'm gonna be super mad. He's also road speed sliding, the KB guy. Yeah, looking forward to hunt this. I don't know if I can go way faster. Maybe a few hundreds. A few hundreds might be possible. Yeah, thumbs up for the track. Oh, KB has a different line. KB has a different line. He went left of the error. Thumbs up for the track. See you guys in the live stream. Zack.